Atomic structure and molecule.
Hi friends, subscribe our channel Let's Grow Up and click the bell icon today for first notification.
Atom is the basic unit of matter, which made up of three subatomic particles called protons, neutrons, and electrons. Atom is composed of two regions. One is nucleus, which is in the center of the atom and contains protons and neutrons. The outer region of the atom are electrons, which holds its electrons in the orbit around the nucleus. Protons are positively charged particles, and neutrons are neutral, which have no charge. Electrons are negatively charged particles. Protons and neutrons are similar in mass, while electrons are much smaller and lighter. Atoms may be neutral or electrically charged. An atom that carries a positive or negative charge is called an atomic ion. If an atom gains electrons, it becomes negatively charged. If an atom loses electrons, it becomes positively charged. When the chemical symbol of a molecule is written out, you can distinguish it from an atom by the subscript following the element symbol, which indicates how many atoms are present. For example, O is the symbol for a single atom of oxygen. On the other hand, O2 is the symbol for a molecule of oxygen gas consisting of two oxygen atoms. And O3 is the symbol for a molecule of ozone consisting of three oxygen atoms. Atoms of a single element that have different numbers of neutrons from one another are called isotopes.